Assalamu alaikum students, hope you all are fine and enjoying your studies at home. You are listening to your chemistry teacher Ms. Sana Islam, and today we are going to study about chapter number 6 solutions for federal board for 9th class. And as you can see, we are today using what template? That is our APSEX online support program, OSP template. And this is your level 9th and 10th, and your class is 9th. Now here you can see our textbook picture on the right side of the screen, and your what chapter and unit number 6 and solutions, lesson topic, and your assessment, self-assessment 6.9. And your resources required for this is your textbook. Okay, as you know, we are using a Z screen recorder as well, and we are using what other softwares. Now first is today's topic's introduction. So this is your first introduction or summary of the lesson. This topic is about the problems related to the topic, and which is your solubility. In self-assessment 6.9, we are going to solve the problems which are related to the self-assessment 6.9 at a given solution from a graph. In this self-assessment, we will study about the graph. In this topic, solubility of the different molecules as well as salt will be what determined on the basis of graph of solubility versus temperature. In this assessment, a graph temperature versus solubility has been given. We have to find out different things on the basis of